everybody. It's Brittany with Cycle Fever TV, and it's Brittany's Sidecar Sideshow. Today, we are at Austin Tyndall Park for the Central Florida Ride for our troops. And what's most important about this is I have Kathy Hewitt here with Josh, Just Our Soldiers Helpers, and this is the fundraiser for Josh, correct?
Yes, it is.
Oh, yes. Hey, how are you doing, Kathy?
I'm good.
Awesome. I'm good. So tell me a little bit about Josh. What's the premise behind it?
Well, my nephew was in Afghanistan at the end. He deployed at the end of 2010. And he was at a place where they didn't have anything. They had no PX, no place to buy hygiene or snacks, anything else. And so I started out with shipping. The actual plan was to ship him one care package a month. Right.
Okay. And, Okay.
Yeah. That's where it started.
It always starts with one. It always starts with one, guys.
Yeah.
Okay.
And so then, by the time he came home, I had actually shipped every soldier who was in his camp. There were 150 of them.
Oh,
my
wow.
husband and I had shipped each one of them at least two packages. Plus, we had shipped extras to Josh and his first sergeant to share. And then, well, actually, kind of what grabbed my heart was that Josh had a whole lot of people supporting him. And I learned that not everybody has that level of support. So I got it in my mind that we wanted to make our mission reaching out to service members who either did not receive care packages or were in one of the locations where they had no PX. We like to serve chaplains where they, because they know who's discouraged or who's not receiving mail. And so we've kind of made that our work. It's kind of crazy, but it's worth it. And we're all volunteers. So it's like when somebody has a fundraiser like this for us, everything from the fundraiser goes right back out to for the items and for the shipping costs.
That's so, really cool. That's
right?
Really cool. And like, I know you, and I know, you know, like the work that you do, because we have a common great friend of ours, Elisa Camera, you know, and most of you guys know, and if you don't know, Elisa Camera does American Brother Foundation and Patriot Pup. You know, she's awesome. But, you know, she's shown me pictures, you know, of some of these care packages. And one of the coolest things that I love that comes in these care packages is that you do send, like, letters and drawings from kids to these servicemen and women. And I can just imagine, like, how good that feels to them to have something, you know, so sweet and innocent, you know, come from these little people that could be our future, you know, servicemen and women, sending them some love.
Yeah, and we make sure every package has to have a handwritten note or letter. And, you know, sometimes I think those handwritten notes and letters mean as much as what's in the box.
I believe so, too. It says, like, you know, it's really...
Just like somebody cared enough to
do this. It's that personal human touch. And, you know, and especially coming from kids, like, that's like a great joy. You
yes,
know, that a little person out there is like... I wanna love you,
yeah.
You know, like, I love you, thank you for what you're doing, and, you know, that's such a great thing. Like, is there any information that you want to share with anybody, with everybody, about, like, how to contact you and what kinds of items or things that you're interested in having donated?
Actually, our website is gojosh.org. It's got a big long name, but we shortened it. It's gojosh.org. If you go to the How You Can Help tab, there is a short list. We did like five hygiene items, five food items to make it easy for people, of our top five needed items for each. There's also, if people want to volunteer and get involved that way, there is a tab under How You Can Help to volunteer. So, you know, we just welcome as many people as want to help us to help. Right now we did finally get a little facility, but because of COVID, we're having to try to distance.
Yeah.
We're limiting how many people we can have come in at a time right now, but we're still happy to have anyone who wants to help. Our part of what I want to do, in addition to supplying the packages, is just to raise awareness that we still have men and women who are deployed to god-awful places.
Yeah, out in the trenches.
Need us.
Yes, absolutely. Well, hey guys, you heard it here. This is Kathy Hewlett with Josh, Just Our Soldiers Helpers. And if you want to help out or find a way that you can help service these fine men and women, please go to gojosh.org. And, click the tabs, find out what you can do. And I believe you do have a contact us so they can speak with you directly.
Yes, and actually, if they click on the contact us, that contact form actually comes directly to me.
There you go. Well, hey, guys, again, check out gojosh.com, Just Our Soldiers Helpers. Thank you so much, Kathy.
Thank you.
We love everything that you do.
Thank you.
All right, guys. Talk to you later.